Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to install Windows 8.1 on a Macbook Pro 2012. In installing Windows 8.1, we used Bootcamp Assistant. To install Windows 8.1 with Bootcamp Assistant, your Mac must have macOS High Sierra 10.13 or earlier. Before starting, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. First, open your favorite browser. Then go to google.com. In Google search box, type Windows 8.1. On the search results page, click the download Windows 8.1 disk image link. Scroll down to download Windows 8.1 ISO. Under select edition, you can select the Windows 8.1 version. Then click confirm. Now appears the option to select product language. Then select your language. Then click confirm. Now click on 64-bit download. Windows 8.1 ISO download is in progress, and this downloading process will take some time depending on your internet speed. The Windows 8.1 ISO download process is complete, then click the Show in Finder icon. Now drag the Windows 8.1 ISO to the desktop. Now plug USB flash drive or USB hard drive into MacBook USB port. A plugged USB flash drive or USB hard drive will display the mount point on the desktop. Now open Disk Utility. Now click View and then click Show All Devices. In the left pane, click on USB flash drive. And in the right pane, click Erase. In the Name column, you can leave it as the default untitled. Now check Windows 8.1 ISO file size. As you can see, the Windows 8.1 ISO file size is 4.3 GB. So we cannot use the FAT format because the maximum FAT format is only 4 GB. Now in format select as XFAT, and in scheme select master boot record. Then click erase. The erase process is complete, then click done. Then close disk utility. Now open Bootcamp Assistant. Here Bootcamp Assistant introduction screen, just click continue. There are three options. The first option is create a Windows 7 or later version install disk. This is the option to make a bootable USB Windows 8.1. The second option is to download Windows support software from Apple. Windows support software includes drivers for Windows 8.1. The third option is to install Windows 7 or later version. This option allows you to add or remove Windows partitions. Then click continue. Here, as you can see, the ISO image and destination disk are detected automatically. Check again on the destination disk and make sure the selected USB flash drive is correct, because the data on the selected USB flash drive will be lost after formatting. Then click Continue. In the pop-up window that appears, click Continue. Now the process of creating a bootable Windows 8.1 USB flash drive and downloading Windows support software is running, and wait for the process to complete. Now enter your Mac admin password. Then click OK. Here you can specify the partition size between macOS and Windows. To divide the macOS and Windows partitions equally, click Divide Equally. Then click Install. The hard disk partition process is running, and wait until the process is complete. Now enter your Mac admin password. Then click Unlock. The MacBook will restart and boot to the Windows 8.1 USB flash drive. Here you don't need to press the Option key. Here you can select language, time, and currency, and keyboard layout. Then click Next. Here just click on Install Now. Here you are required to enter the serial number to continue the Windows 8.1 installation process. Then click Next. Here click I accept the license terms to continue the Windows 8.1 install process. Then click Next. Here click on Custom Install Windows Only. Here click on the partition labeled Bootcamp. As you can see, there is a warning saying Windows cannot be installed on Drive 0 Partition 3. When we click on Alert, it shows that Windows should be installed to a partition formatted as NTFS. So we need to format this partition as NTFS. Now click Format to format the Bootcamp partition as NTFS. Click OK to continue the partition format process. As you can see, now the warning icon no longer appears and the next button is clickable. Now click Next to continue the Windows 8.1 installation process. The Windows 8.1 installation process is running, and wait for this process to complete. Here you have to type the name of the PC. Then click Next. Here is the settings screen, click Customize if you want the settings manually. Here you can select settings options for updates and apps. Then click Next. Here are other settings, and choose the settings according to your requirement. Then click Next. Here are other settings, and choose the settings according to your requirement. Then click Next. Here you can type your username. And then click Finish. Okay, the Windows 8.1 installation process on MacBook Pro 2012 is complete. Now we need to install Windows support so that all MacBook hardware can work normally in Windows 8.1. Now open File Explorer. Then open your USB flash drive. Now open the Bootcamp folder. Then run Setup by double-clicking on Setup. In the pop-up window that appears, click Yes. Here on the welcome screen, click Next. Here on the license agreement screen, click on I accept the terms in the license agreement. Then click Install. The Windows support installation process is running and wait for this process to complete. The Windows support installation process has been completed, then click Finish. Then click Yes to restart the MacBook. MacBook has finished restart. Now we need to open Device Manager to make sure all drivers are installed. As you can see, all hardware drivers are already installed. To open Bootcamp control panel, you can do it through the system tray. In the system tray, right-click on the Bootcamp icon and select Bootcamp control panel. In the pop-up window that appears, click Yes. Here is Bootcamp control panel, you can make settings for trackpad and startup disk. Now we need to test the Wi-Fi adapter whether it is working normally or not. As you can see, the Wi-Fi adapter is working normally and can connect to Wi-Fi or hotspot. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. See you in the next video.